all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items under the seat in front of you, and ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. Delta now allows U.S. domestic passengers to use handheld devices like tablets and cell phones aboard at any time, as long as all cellular functions are disabled. Larger electronic devices like laptops should be turned off and stowed until we're airborne. Seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the program placard and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any critical instructions. Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight. And federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the resting smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this flight, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits on the planes. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in a compartment at the center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exit closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is still flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the economy cabin. If you are seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are located in a compartment either beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab.
gentlemen from the cockpit. This is First Officer. What do you think? Welcome aboard Delta Flight 19. We have 1 hour and 26 minutes of flying time today. We'll do our best to make it to 125. There might be a couple little bumps going through the clouds as we start out of here, but we'll try our best to find some nice things there. Up here in the cockpit, we are well rested, well caffeinated, and highly motivated to get you there safely. Looking out the front window, it looks like we are number 2 for takeoff. Fly just needs press cam for departure.
have to bring the aircraft to a complete stop at the gate, and then have you will turn out the seatbelt sign. That's your only indication that it's safe to move about. Since you're leaving us, be sure to look around to collect all personal belongings you may have brought on board. Once we've reached the gate, if you find it necessary to open up a bin, do so with caution. Articles may have shifted during our flight. If you need some help here, check with the agents, they'll help you. If you have a connection, when you go out in the gatehouse, look up, you'll see a TV screen. Just look for your city, it'll tell you your new gate. Local time is 9:16. Like to thank our medallion level flyers, our diamond, platinum, gold, and silver. Their loyalty is extremely important to us, and we do thank you for making Delta your airline of choice. Take another quick look around your seats. Make sure you have your keys and phones, your iPads. If you brought a sweater or a jacket, do take that with you. We also have a black men's jacket in the first class coat closet, so if you are missing your jacket, please be sure to take that with you. I'd like to wish everyone continued safe travels. And we do hope to see you again on Delta. Happy New Year and good day.